Sam, why you have to talk always about sex?